decisions. One, we have never been factored in the budget. Two, we have always negotiated outside the circle. Three,
let me guide you. You have a very good PS.
I want to
actually taken your sentiments. I want to guide you so that we don't take long.
With Yogo House, Treasury can read our documents and give projections. Yogo House can give projections. In the meantime, we engage in meaningful and effective negotiations. We will only differ or make adjustments at the time of implementation when SLC perhaps will have been put in place. So let us negotiate. Let them give us an offer. We negotiate. Then we shall have been able to decide the fate of the current crisis.
Thank you.
That is the only way out.
And I think you've given a solution.
Yeah.
And in the meantime, the students go back.
Negotiate. Then we shall review at the time of implementation when those adjustments will have been made. But I think we shall have made our contribution to this nation. Thank you.
I think now we are somewhere to understand that.
Yeah.
So you agree, you go out there, call the students to go back, and you go and negotiate as the students are in class. That is my understanding. So that actually, as you settle on the structures of negotiation, you settle on the structures of implementation, and as the value X is given, the process, the university teaching and learning programs are on. Because surely, our students and the parents are just out there, and we have lost a lot of man hours.
Can I propose something small?
Yes.
If we are given a counter offer today or tomorrow, by Sunday we shall have finished negotiations, and on Monday there will be normalcy in the universities.
Correct.
Yeah.
Correct.
I would directly direct the peers. Do you go and the treasury? That is the work that you go and do, is it?
Yeah.
Are we together? So that actually they go and discuss this issue out there.
Yes.
But the unions, I want to ask you that. Also give an enabling environment for the negotiation.
Remember, you're also parents.
And you're also parents in this country.
Once we receive that offer,
CEO SFC is saying, as we are concerned, the Ministry of Education, National Treasury, and IPCCF have not sought their guidance for beacons for 2017-2021 CBA. Another thing, in the year 2016, the Honorable Court said that CBA negotiations should not be tied to job evaluation. And the ruling are placed there. Why?